looks like I'm stuck down here. Guess I'll have time to figure out what the big laundry meant. Oh. Oh, that's right. It's Tuesday. I know, I can get out the same way Perry the Platypus did! Oh, that didn't work at all! Oh, now I really gotta do the laundry.
Too much information, but keep your eye on the ball. We're gonna drive it hard to the hole, yeah! A-G-L-E-T, don't forget it, brings us closer to our soul, yeah! A-G-L-E-T, we're gonna tie the world together, don't forget it, one word at a time.
Yes.
Burning. That's burn. No.
Well. That took longer than I thought. Wait. Oh, I wish I had a bigger watch.
It's the age-old story, how an evil boy meets an evil girl. We got a love strong enough to rule the whole wide world. We both maniacally laugh at all the same stuff. You can't foil a plan that's built upon evil.
And the queen of the summer cotillion is...
Oh, I am honored! And at the same time humiliated. So thank you and curse you!
Aren't you a little young to save the universe?
Yes, I am.
I want your hat on my desk.
Maloney!
Colin!
What? Jeremy's going to be there?
The Chronicles of Meep, episode 40.
Meep!
Meepless in Seattle. In a world... There, I said it.
Well, every day is eventful in the emergency room. Candace, you really should be more careful.
Mom, I told you, we had our helmets on. So your cousin Nicolette was trapped on a video game level?
Yeah, it took her a week to get through it. You didn't think she really did all those things. Candace, do you mind?
Yes. I mean, no. I mean, sign it. Thanks.
Oh. Rinse, gotta rinse off the muck.
You won't recognize that old pickup truck.
Flush, flush, we're gonna flush out the gunk.
Just come on in, we'll get you out of your bunk.
If you haven't figured out yet, it's the place you should be. Take it from us, we're even on your TV.
And with every wash, you get this cute little treat.
At the fantastic, fabulous car wash. The laundry team, he knows how to format, spell check and text edit. He's working this job just for college credit. He's Carl the intern.
Step right over and watch me put it down.
Carl,
fashion vest.
Squirrels!
To the eye, to the edge,
squirrels!
To the beast. If you lose in your hair, get yourself in plants. If you're wrestling a bear, then you ain't got a chance. Old Uncle Freddy just rages and rants. Ain't about love, ain't about romance. I got squirrels in the pants.
With dinosaurs?
Yeah, earlier this summer.
Well, thank you for inviting me.
Ferb, I know what we're gonna do today.
No, you don't. Here's the wooden steel fusing tool you need.
Thanks. Hey, you want a soda?
Thanks.
Well, looks like we don't have to go to the future after all.
Some other time, perhaps.
I'm watching you!
Well, Incorporated! After hours.
Finally. A good night's sleep. Curse you, Perry the Platypus!
Whoa, Mom, do you think you found everything you need?
I think I have enough to tide over the bridge club.
That's a lot of potato salad.
Well, time to find out where they dragged Dad off to. Guess that car will have to wait. Oh, yeah. Thanks.
Did I miss something? Thanks, Ferb. Gonna leave a mark.
Yes, on the alligator.
You were a substandard dad, but the only one I had. I grew up hearing your evil scheming down the hall. But this piece of plastic in my hand makes me finally understand. Maybe you're not so bad.
You came back and saved me. Thank you, Perry the Platypus. What? Oh, what's this? I'm having an allergic reaction to these stupid plants. Curse you, inadequate immune system.
What happened? Did anybody see it?
Why did it go back down?
Perhaps the lost city of Atlantis wanted to stay lost.
At least I've got the pictures in my head. Hey, I had my thumb in front of the lens the whole time. Oh, now all I remember is my thumb.
The Mason-Dixon line. Then he's hauling pineapples to Gary, Indiana. Gotta burn some rubber, make that highway whine. He's a mobile mammal and I bet you a fiver. He's eating hush puppies and corn on the cob. He's a semi-aquatic, semi-driver, a full-time agent with a part-time job.
Hey, Mom and Dad are back.
Hey, kiddies. Merry Christmas.
Grandma, Grandpa, you made it.
Merry Christmas.
I made figgy pudding.
Christmas morning, so much fun. Down the stairs, the children run. Someone has eaten the cookies. And look what's left under the tree. There's presents for you and for me. As far as the eye can see. What's on the rooftop? I wonder what that was. This reindeer flying around the world because Santa's coming. I think we all should pause to say that we're grateful for everything he does. Thank you, Santa.
Time's fun. Follow me. You know, on second thought, don't follow me. Man, that was close.
And a husband and wife, they're gonna have the time of their life.
Speed jumping, steak charming, cow tipping, hamster chasing, cake baking, car washing.
Way adventure, remember every step that you take. Started with Candace's chicken cake.
It doesn't matter how you choose to toss the dice. Your marriage is the adventure of your life.
Well, the way things look can give the wrong impression. But if you adjust the torque and check the valve compression, well, you'll be advised and realize that the old cliche is true. You can't judge a book by the way it looks, for truth is up to you. Like Jekyll and Hyde, appearances aside,
ain't no kiddie ride.
I know what's wrong with you, you're rusted. Don't you know that you've been oxidized? Somebody left you in the rain too long, and now you've been immobilized. You're rusted. If you move, you make a squeaking sound. That's right, you got an orange patina from above your neck down to the ground. You're rusted.
Yes, yes, I do.
The beak flies as fast as a supersonic jet. The beak,
the beak,
the beak,
the beak.
You can't fly beyond its decay.
The beak,
the beak,
the beak,
the beak.
You're strong enough to move a mountain, you're pretty weak.
Seriously, what do you bitch?
You really are pretty lame compared to the beak.
The beak, the beak,
the beak,
the beak.
There's no way around it. You gotta bust your brothers, and don't you stop until they're grounded. Show your mama they've been doing the trouble they've been brewing, you know.
not spell us without you.
So, you lost your best friend, huh? Yeah, I know how you feel. I lost my best friend once. Little guy, all yellowy and scaly. His name was Biff. Turned into this whole brouhaha. I had to fight a squid.
Wow, 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 wow.
I'm supreme ruler of this place, and don't you forget it. Ow! Well, I'll be honest, I don't really understand, but I fell down this hill. Now I got glue on my hands, and I got records on my fingers. Records on my fingers, I got records on my fingers, and I just can't stop.
Don't stop!
Can't stop, I got a platypus controlling me.
What?
I got a platypus controlling me. Now let me sum it up, it was a strange set of circumstances.
Strange set of circumstances.
Hill, I got glue on my hands. Now I got records on my fingers, and I just can't stop.
Don't stop, don't stop.
Well, I would if I was able. There's a platypus controlling me. He's underneath the table.
What?
Spill your drink, don't drop your food, don't make the music in the house go boom. Hey, don't use my mom's good scissors, and please stay out of my room. Take your feet off the chair, no running in the house. Put a coaster under that drink. Hey, these tchotchkes aren't for juggling, and that's a toilet, not a sink. It's not a party, it's an intimate get-together.
Party.
Don't call it that, it's just a get-together.
Candace party.
That's right, it's not a party.
Let me love to you. Whatever you want to do, you make the rules, you got the tools to see it through.
Sir?
No, Carl, the moment is gone.
Sir.
I got cut off twice already.
But, sir, you're very good.
I am?
Yes, sir, I've heard you practice.
Well, I have been practicing.
Yes, sir, and just like the song says, carpe diem.
Well, you can't argue with Latin, can you?
No, you can't, sir.
All righty, then. My whole world is the screen.
Oh, come on!